folks, if you could please take your seats, we're about to enter the wormhole, so I hope everybody bought a dinner first.
Nice.
Jerry, step over there and lock yourself in the escape pod.
You're not killing us?
I'm killing Rick. You're free to go. You're no threat to me or anyone.
Now you're just being mean.
Yeah, you're mean. No offense.
Mean would be shooting you, Jerry. This is saving a bullet. Go back to your quietly ashamed family and live out the rest of your days in denial of your vagina fantasies.
It was a one-time thought that everyone has!
What are you doing?
I'm being triumphantly brave!
It's not triumphant or brave. You're not risking anything.
You might shoot me.
I think you know I won't. Because you know I feel sorry for you.
La la la, la la la, la la la.
You reach your pinnacles and never ever be like Squid with tentacles. This real cynical, like fate did Bambi or the foolish man with no plan B. You the man, but get beat by Uncle Sam in the jam, humbled by a simple bumblebee. You got the bag and fumble, G. It was simple as your ABCs. It must be hard. I heard you got the rabies disease and a bunch of STDs. But rather you than me, unless you somehow turn into me immediately. Crazy reading a futuristic eulogy of all the almighty prodigies. Tell me,
this